I think Neil has completely transformed himself with this in this film.
Hi guys, welcome to Short Talk with Bollywood Bubble. My name is Akash and I have with me National Award winning director Madhur Bhandarkar. Welcome, sir.
Hi.
Sir, your film Indu Sarkar is a political drama. So how did the idea germinate when you started?
Well, idea germinated to me when I always wanted to make a film which is basically on the 70s. And I am, as a kid, I've grown up in 70s and 80s. And I always thought, you know, this whole era of that time, music also, R.D. Barman, Lakshmikant Pelleral ji, Lata Didi, Rafi Saab, Kishorda, and you know, that whole thing I used to like a lot. So me and my writer was sitting and we thought, okay, let's make a film on 70s and the backdrop should be what? And we thought emergency was a very major thing that time.
Yeah.
And it was very contemporary in, I mean to say, India. 1975 to 77, and I said, let's make a, we didn't want to make a docudrama, documentary on emergency. We didn't want to make a biopic on it. We have used emergency as a backdrop of that cinema. And we have used basically the our protagonist has a narrative in the film, and her journey, who the stammering poet is, and who basically struggled to find her voice, and how she fights with the authority, system, people around her, how the underground activities used to take place during that tenure. Nobody knows about it, how they used to change faces, get ups, everything. It was very interesting for me to make a film like that.
So how was it working with Neil, Nitin, Mukesh again?
Beautiful. I will say, one of the very talented actor. Me and he worked in jail, and we have one of the very critical acclaim film it was. And his performance was very applauded. Till today also he's been, people talk about his performances. So I think brilliant. It was superb. And this role he's done so flawlessly and so with ease. And really liked it. I think Neil has completely transformed himself with this in this film.
Sir, tell us about Kirti's casting in the film, the story behind it.
Kirti was, after Pink I saw, and I think she's tremendous, potentially a very strong actress. And as a filmmaker, I thought, this is my Indu, the kind of body language, the kind of role portrayal I was looking forward for. She herself was like, she said, it's a very heavy duty role. I said, yes, I am sure you'll pull it off. And because she has to stammer, she has to say the line, every line has to be very accurate. It should not be, you know, stress also. And she had a speech therapy. She has a psychologist whom she interacted.
And there were talks about fashion too as well.
Fashion too, Chandni Bar subjects are there with me. Okay. They are with me. I'm still mulling over it. As nothing has been decided. And I never know, but you never know. But right now I'm so busy with this movie. Okay. And there's so much of pressure to me. So let me get 20th July. Let me think there.
So coming back to the film, you know, telling a story which is untold is great. But sir, what do you think, that what kind of impact it will have on the viewers today, on the citizens of our country today? Because it's a story told in 1975.
See, recently, the young youth especially, they are very keen to watch cinema movies which are period film. And I really appreciate the youth. Bajirao Mastani was a period film, not a contemporary film also, very period film. And myself being in Maharashtra and Mumbai, I didn't know much about Bajirao Mastani. And until I saw the film, I was really, really riveted by the whole subject and the thought and the whole thing. Recently, Rustam, again a period film of 50s. So there are films which have done very well at the box office. And I'm sure with Indu Sarkar, today generation want to know exactly what had happened during emergency. And it's a sign when you see you have more than 50 lakhs views.
Right.
On YouTube, and there is a jump in Wikipedia of emergency. My digital team told me the other day. So people are curious to know. I know I'm on Twitter, Facebook and Insta. They are really waiting for the film. They're saying we are going to watch Friday, first day, first show, Indu Sarkar. And I think that's a very good sign. The youth who are 17 years, 18 years, 21 years, they are telling me we want to watch Indu Sarkar. I think that whole, they will definitely get a summary what had happened during the emergency.
So how do you scale your film during the inception stage, keeping the target audience in mind? Like, you know,
see, there's no, I'm a storyteller here. I don't think like that, what will be the target audience, what will be this audience. My film is by and large a film which is basically tells the story to from the common man point of view. And my film is a critical acclaim, it has box office success, it has been nationally awarded. So I'm quite happy. I don't sit like that, अरे ये कौन सा तबका दिखेगा, ये तबका दिखेगा. I never see like that. I see film as a holistic process, and I'm sure every Indian should be connected to it.
All right, so here's wishing best of luck, and hopefully the film will do great. Thanks. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching with us. I'll see you soon. Until then, keep chilling, keep watching Bollywood Bubble.